And now Infante drills it into left field, and the Royals come right back and tie the game as the first four reach.